I saw him here in Wilton, Iowa, on the former Rock Island Railroad, now IAIS, and 6988 is running, pulling a passenger excursion today, and we're going to start at the head end here. And walk down. For all of you that don't know, this is basically a Chinese knockoff of our T1. The story that I was told by a gentleman that works for IAIS is that the Russians stole our blueprints for the T1, made their T1s, right? And then basically what happened is they sold those blueprints to China, made that T1. Pretty interesting, the history of how this was made. I am going to attempt to get this in Des Moines, Iowa. Pretty much Labor Day weekend, I believe it's there. I think they have 500 tacked onto the end. We'll go down and get pictures of that. Oh, I'm gonna chop my knee off, I swear. Video. I'm gonna try to get ahead of it and get it running. Railfanning Adventures. August 22nd, 2021. All right, Real Fanny Adventures, this is the photo run back IAIS is doing today. Nah, it's all right. Second of August, Wilton, Ohio.